January 23rd
at Pointe, Holmes. It's a bit overcast.